Okay, hi everyone, welcome to another video. If you saw that video was a Toys R Us store near where I live. And when I go to Toys R Us, I film on my phone, but the only problem is I can't put the videos on YouTube, so it's best if I just did it that way. So sorry if it wasn't the great quality, but this is an update video and a mini haul video. I went to two stores today, and you might have guessed what one was. I went to Toys R Us, and a store called Ross. If you don't know what Ross is, it's like a department store. But it's not really your average, like, Target. It's like what Target and Walmart and all the big stores don't want, they'll give it to Ross. So I went to the toy aisle, and they didn't have much Star Wars figures or anything. They had Star Wars Galactic Heroes, and if you don't know what those are, they're little mini figures, and they kind of look like kids. And they were at a really good price, and so yeah, then I went to Toys R Us, and because I do get an allowance, and I wanted to see if they had any displays, any new figures, and I wasn't expecting much, when I walked in, because it's been hard to find the new, you know, vintage stuff, and, so I walk in, and I'm shocked. Everything is new there. All the new movie heroes, figures, Clone Wars, and vintage collection. The only vintage collection they do not have is Darth Maul and, Quinn and Voss. I did get some figures. I went to a different Toys R Us last night. The Toys R Us I filmed, today was the Toys R Us I went today on my phone. But I did film last night at Toys R Us. But last night at Toys R Us, you may have saw a video that I made. I was really excited. I did get the Vintage Collection Episode 1, Phantom Menace, Queen Amidala, or better known as Padme figure. Really good. So, and then I only could get one because I only had enough money for one figure. But again, today I went back to another Toys R Us. But again, I only could get one, and I, of course, the first figure sticking out at the peg was the figure I've been wanting for a long time, and it's Episode 1, Vintage Collection, Unpunched, figure, and it is no other than Darth Sidious. So, very cool, if you know. I've been probably commenting on your videos, and I've been saying I wanted these two the most, and I finally got them. So yeah, and I forgot to mention at Ross, wherever it went, I did get a Galactic Hero set. It was only $3.99, and they had all of these at the bottom. General Grievous, Kit Fisto, Luke Skywalker and Darth Vader, Cad Bane and Orsay. But the one I got was a Senate Security Clone Trooper, and Miss Padme Amidala. If you know, she's my favorite character, so I got that for the low price at $4.99. And if you go to Target, they're like $8, so really good price. I am probably going to start I'm gonna review these soon. I got these when the sale was on, buy two get one free. So yeah, I do want the Darth Vader and Darth Maul movie heroes line, and I want the Savage Opress Chewbacca and Cody and Phase 2 Clone Trooper. And yeah, so I hope to get those, and also I may review this. I thought about keeping her in the package, but I can't find another one. So if you have another one that you want to give to me as a gift, maybe trade or sell, I don't know, but message me if you do. So review coming on up that. So yeah, so love new stuff. I hope you guys find the new stuff. If you don't have any of the new figures yet, so far I have 4 out of 12. Oops. Vintage Collection Episode 1 figures, and I am seeing Episode 1 on Saturday. So I'm really excited. I actually could watch it right now because I have it on DVD, but I can't wait for Episode 1 on Saturday. I'm so excited, but this was a update video and a mini haul video. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, and as always, may the force be with you. Bye.